Hi everyone, this is John from Zoom, and I'm here to show you the Zoom Ambisonics Player. This software for Mac or Windows takes the work out of post-production by converting your Ambisonics files to stereo, binaural, 5.1 channel surround, and more. You can easily play, trim, reorientate, and export your audio files in minutes. To access your files in the software, you can click Add Files, or drag and drop your files into the file list. Please note, when you add a file, the actual file remains in its original location on your hard drive. If you move or delete the file, the application will not be able to recognize it. Next to each file in the file list, you can view the format in which it was recorded. If your file is in Ambisonics A format, you can press the Convert to Ambisonics B button to convert to Ambisonics B FuMa or AmbiX, allowing you to easily use it in your Ambisonics B format projects. You can view the file info by right-clicking on a file. Here you can view the file size, length, sample rate, bit depth, format, mic position, as well as any notes that you added using the H3VR. You can adjust the start and end points to trim your file if there is any unnecessary audio. Any marks that were created during recording will appear on the scrub bar. At the top of the application, you can select your listening mode: stereo, binaural, custom stereo, and 5.1 channel surround sound listening modes are available. You will be able to alter the listening position of the selected file by adjusting the vertical, horizontal, and roll sliders. If using the custom stereo mode, you can adjust the listening position of the left and right channels independently throughout the 360 space. You can also enable the Ambisonic correction filter to improve localization and spatial accuracy. Once you have made your adjustments, you can export the file in the selected listening format. Click the Export button at the bottom right of the window, select the location, then select Save. For more information on the H3VR and the Zoom Ambisonics Player, please go to zoom-na.com.